Now, coming to areas of housekeeping. Every area in the establishments needs to be kept clean, tidy, and attractive. Also, everything placed has to be in a presentable and working condition. In commercial establishments, the housekeeping services are done by a team of specialized people according to different areas such as rooms and corridors, furniture and furnishings, toilets, linen, gardens, and public areas. Coming to rooms and corridors, these constitutes of ceiling and wall paint, wallpaper, fans, air conditioners, electrical switches and sockets, wiring, windows, doors, glass panes, bed making, carpets, locks, keys, etc. In case of toilets, these constitutes of taps, sinks, water closets, geysers, water supply, electrical sockets and switches, supply of towels, toilet paper and other toiletries which are soaps, shampoos, etc. In linen, there are table napkins and tablecloth, bed sheets, bed covers, blankets, garments of guests, staff uniforms, etc. In case of furniture and furnishings, furniture, curtains, table lamps, tube lights, chandeliers, bulbs, sofas, dining tables and chairs, etc. In case of gardens, there are plants, pots, lawn maintenance, flowers, trees, bushes, hedges, etc. And in public areas, these constitutes of staircase, corridors, lobby, conference or seminar room, waiting halls, recreation room, parking areas, clubs, swimming pools, offices, common toilets, etc.